bombing. Look at that wave in there. That must be Gay Bay right there.
The wheels in my hand as I stand on the floor of the board of this car on the road. Got this woman in the back seat. See my wifey in the middle of the livery. Man, she saved me till this day, I don't know why. She picked me up when I was down on the road with the wind and the blow. Where the sun gonna rise in a mile. In a mile, you'll be feeling fine. In a mile, you will see. After me, you'll be out of the dark. Yeah, you get your shot. Yeah, the sun gonna rise in a mile. In a mile, you'll be feeling fine. In a mile, you will see. After me, you'll be out of the dark. Yeah, you get your shot. Yeah. Moon on the highway, like a rocket. Well, I'm headed to town now. Can't stop it with the wheels in my hand. It's a stand on the floor of the board of this car. On the road.
Thank you. teammates. Teamwork.
Nice spin.
It's funny how much they like it if you just like do the turns in a like right after each other.
And finish.
I felt like I didn't even like surf it that good. It was just like back to back to back.
Your first turn was nice.
Okay.
On a set and with a big bang finish. Yeah. So I'll say.
I saw the closeouts. Like closeouts.
Just finish.
I went for the like.
And like closeouts.
So you saw that he fell and then was maybe not going to get it,
yeah.
The second one.
Yeah, I saw he fell, I'm like, oh, perfect, he'll be too far in.
Yeah, and to get the second one.
Yeah.
Worked out perfect.
Yeah, best wall I've ever had.
Cleanest, biggest like, wall ever.
All I have to do is make a line. Yeah. Like, don't even have to really push.
Yeah.
Just make a line.
Okay.
Hey, come on, Griff. Hey, Griff, you want me to run your board up? Sure.
There's kind of a lot of pressure riding on this event. I had to go into it thinking, well, I'm definitely gonna get an hour in the water at J-Bay, which is obviously a dream with two other guys out. So from there, I kind of just took that mindset and I think it just made me have no nerves. And then I got to focus on my surfing once I was able to cross that boundary. Yeah, and then my heat with Gabriel and Canoa, the one I ended up getting a 9.57 midway through the heat, and then not another wave came in and I ended up losing, but I was pretty proud of myself for being able to come back under pressure and getting that done. And had maybe another wave come, I might have got the score, but it was all good. And then from there, we just had some more laughs with my dad and Crosby, and we headed over to this little town where there's lion parks and all this cool stuff. So we just got to surf some waves. They weren't that good, but it was really fun and it was a good time.
I'll tell you where we're going. We're going to the jungle. We're gonna go wrestle the tigers and swim with the lions.
Fight the bears.
Pretty cool little wine glasses.
Rhinos.
Wow, look at that. Thing.
And winos.
Yeah.
had an itchy horn.
Woo! We're down here in South Africa, hanging out with the lions, the rhinos, the giraffes. You want to have a good time? Come on out here with Daniel, best host, taking us out here on the safari.
What was that noise? Like,
lion roaring.
Whoa.
You know what? They heard me roar, and they roared right back.
Roar back.